Mom, this isn't your fault. Your hormones are making you crazy.
Stop you be talking about my hormones. I'll have you know that I am in my sexual peak.
I'll say.
Well, I was involved with a much younger man for many years, and so when we broke up, in my never-ending quest to turn lemons into lemonade, I decided that, you know, maybe I should develop a sitcom based off of the older woman, younger man kind of romantic comedy angle, because it really hadn't been done yet on television. And coincidentally, at the same time, Jamie Kennedy was developing the same idea. And we both had the same title, too, which was weird, Robbing the Cradle, which the network didn't like. But they wanted to put my name in the title, and I thought, oh, that's a good idea, too. So somehow destiny put us together, and living with Fran was the result. And I think that it's a really kind of sexy, fun show, and people that like me from The Nanny are certainly going to enjoy this because it's still my brand of comedy, and it's still me. And I'm this woman, very similar to my real life. I'm living my life backwards, and was in a long-term relationship with a man that I had met when I was still a teenager. And I kind of never developed myself independent of my relationship with my husband. And so when the marriage ended, I, you know, in real life and this character became all about, you know, finding myself and living my life backwards and doing all the things that I felt like I really didn't do when I was in my 20s, that I always sort of regretted that I didn't get a chance to do. And so now I'm like doing them. And that's kind of a big thrust of the show. Plus, in contrast to my own story, I have two kids on this show from my marriage. And they both live in the house with me. And my son is actually closer in age to my boyfriend than I am. And so, you know, I think it's all good. It's sexy. And I really enjoy working with Ryan McPartland, who plays the younger boyfriend. And everybody gets along really well. My girlfriends are, like, super jealous of me. I have the best job in Hollywood. They all come to the theater and watch the show being shot and say, God, how do you deal with it? I mean, when you're kissing, it just looks so real. And it's like, duh. And I said, you know, you started kissing him even before the director said action. They're like watching every little nuance. And it's like, can you blame me?